What is a two-way radio system? A radio system is a communication system that uses radio waves to transmit and receive information. It enables broadcasting, two-way communication, and wireless data transmission. There are three different types of two-way radio systems. 1. Simplex, which is radio to radio. The coverage of a two-way radio system is limited to the range of the radios utilized. The range can vary depending on factors such as the power output of the radios, the frequency used, the terrain, and any obstacles or interference in the environment. 2. Repeater system. If you require broader coverage, you will need additional equipment, such as repeaters, which receive and retransmit signals to extend the range of the radios. Repeater systems can help overcome obstacles and increase the coverage area of the radio system. 3. Trunking system. A radio trunking system uses multiple repeaters, provides broader coverage over larger areas, and adds capacity. B. A trunking system is a communication system that allows multiple users to share a set of channels efficiently. In traditional radio systems, each user has a dedicated channel, which can lead to congestion and inefficient use of available spectrum. C. In a trunking system, multiple users share several channels. When a user wants to call, the system dynamically assigns an available channel from the pool. This allows for more efficient use of channels and reduces the chances of congestion. D. Trunking systems also provide additional features such as call prioritization, call queuing, and automatic channel assignment. These features help optimize communication resources and improve overall system performance. E. Radio trunking systems are commonly used in public safety, transportation, and other industries where reliable and efficient communication is critical. If you have any questions or need assistance with a two-way radio system, Chicago Communications can help you.